Subaru has come back mid-track. Who's going to get to the top end first? Subaru, left-hand lane 13.42.